Once again, it's melody time, and we present a well-deserved musical tribute to our star, Bullwinkle Moose. And a one, and a two, and a...
If you're sad or feeling low, just step right up and say hello to Bullwinkle Moose. Bullwinkle Moose. Even though he's not too bright, he can fill you with delight. Your side, with Rocky beside him to be his friendly guide. If Horace and Natasha too have really got it in for you, call Bullwinkle Moose. Bullwinkle Moose. From Frostbite Falls to Saskatoon, see those groupies sigh and swoon for Bullwinkle Moose. Bullwinkle Moose. He's a really nifty guy, though he doesn't quite know why. He's just a celebrated your side, with Rocky beside him to be his friendly guide. So Dudley Nell and Horse agree, he'll go down in history. Bullwinkle Moose, Bullwinkle Moose. So let's all join and give a cheer, number one moose of the year. Bullwinkle Moose, Bullwinkle Moose. Yeah, let's all shout hooray, we can really make your day. He's just that animated Bullwinkle the Moose. He's just that
My, that song certainly said some nice things about you, Bullwinkle.
Well, sure. It was wrote by somebody who knows me and loves me better than anybody in the world.
You mean Rocky?
No, me.
I should have known.
We'll be back in a bit, folks. Meantime, why not hang a fang on one of our chocolate chip cookies? They're humongous.